Okay. All right, turn around, everyone. Cut, 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 yeah. All right, everyone spin. One more time, here you go. Thank you.
It's been a while, but
Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Pinangako.
Y'all, every place got a ghetto. And this is my version of it. Check it out. Listen closely, oh, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. The way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we be surviving back in my homeland.
Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Pinangako.
It's been a while, but I've been back home to my homeland. Check out this, what's going on.
Man, it feels good to be back at home. And it's been a decade on the journey all alone. I was 14 when I first left Philippines. I've been away half my life and it felt like a dream. To be next to my mom with her home cooked meal, man, I felt complete, my emotions I feel now. Life has changed for me in the U.S. But back at home, man, life was a mess. I guess sometimes life stresses get you down. Oh brother, wish I could have helped you out. Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Pinangako.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Pinangako.
Yeah, every place got a ghetto. And this is my version of it. Check it out.
Listen closely, oh, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. The way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we be surviving back in my homeland. Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may daladalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupa. Pinangako.
Yeah, it's been a while, but I've been back home to my homeland. Check out this, what's going on.
Man, it feels good to be back at home. And it's been a decade on the journey all alone. I was 14 when I first left Philippines. I've been away half my life and it felt like a dream. To be next to my mom with her home cooked meal, man, I felt complete, my emotions I feel now. Life has changed for me in the U.S. But back at home, man, life was a mess. I guess sometimes life stresses get you down. Oh brother, wish I could have helped you out.
Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may dala-dalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may dala-dalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako.
Y'all, every place got a ghetto, and this is my version of it. Check it out.
Listen closely, oh, I got a story to tell. A version of my ghetto where life felt for real. Some would call it hell, but to me, it was heaven. God gave me the grace, amazing ways of living. How would you feel if you had to catch a meal? Build a hut to live in, to eat and chill in. Having to pump the water out of the ground. And the way we put it down, utilizing what is around. Like land for farming, river for fishing. Everyone helping each other whenever they can. We're making it happen, from nothing to something. That's how we be surviving back in my homeland.
Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may dala-dalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Nais kong ipamahagi ang mga kwento, ang mga pangyayaring nagaganap sa lupang pinangako.
It's been a while, but I've been back home, my homeland. Check out this, what's going on.
Man, it feels good to be back at home. And it's been a decade on the journey all alone. I was 14 when I first left Philippines. I've been away half my life and it felt like a dream to be next to my mom with her home-cooked meal. Man, I felt complete, my emotions I feel now. Life has changed for me in the U.S., but back at home, man,
life was a mess. I guess sometimes life stresses get you down on your knees. Oh brother, wish I could have helped you out. Lapit mga kaibigan at makinig kayo.
Listen up, y'all.
Ako'y may dala-dalang balita galing sa bayan ko.
Listen closely, y'all.
Music is my soul. Yes, music is your soul too. Yes, music is my soul. Yes, music is your soul too. You get in my mind, yeah. Leave me standing alone in the world that's so cold. Maybe I'm just too demanding. Maybe I'm just like my father. Too bold. Maybe I'm just like my mother. She is never satisfied. Why do we scream at each other? This is what it sounds like when girls cry. Mm-hmm.